do I think that anal sex is taboo? I think some people think that way. However, I would encourage you to make your own decision for whatever works for you in your bedroom.
The enjoyment of anal sex is absolutely taboo. A lot of people just hear butt stuff and think, ew, I would never try it. Or I've had people who express to me that they've tried it. But then when we get around a group of people and we're talking about it, they're like, oh, I would never try that. And I'm like, it's actually really enjoyable. But yes, absolutely taboo.
It was just uncomfortable and I didn't know how to go about getting used to it or anything. So any other advice I have definitely is to start small. If you use toys, start small and then work your way up. If you use men, start small and work your way up.
Is anal sex a taboo? I mean, yeah, I would say like definitely still is in certain areas or just in general, I guess. I live in a very open community and a gay community in San Diego, so it's, to me, it's not. If I were to say back home or around many family members or whatever, yeah, it is a taboo. Like,
I'm not sure if enjoyment of anal sex is taboo per se. But maybe it is because I don't hear about too many people really enjoying it, and I don't know if that's because they really don't, or if you're just, I don't know, not supposed to. I would like to enjoy it. I want to get there.
Do you think enjoyment of anal sex is taboo? Mm-hmm. No, not at all, for sure. I think preference is preference, and if that's what you enjoy, that's what you enjoy, whether you're a man, you're a woman. And I'll be honest, like, my whole life I've been friends with straight girls, my whole life I've been friends with straight men, my whole life I've been friends with gay men and lesbians and all kinds of people. And I'm telling you, ladies, men like it when you fucking like it in the ass, okay? They go nuts, they go crazy, they think it's fucking like, who the fuck are you, bitch? Like, they love that shit, that's all I'm gonna say. So, you want some word of advice from somebody that's been talking to all your motherfucking mans? They like that shit, okay? Be nasty.
My advice to the masses about anal sex. It's not bad, guys. It's another form of pleasure. I don't mean just guys. Like, it's not bad, you all. Definitely experience it with a partner who is patient, who kind of eases you into it. Like, that's definitely not something you just slip up and it's like, ooh, wrong hole, because you will never try it again if that's the case. Because at first, no matter how many times you do it, it still does feel a bit uncomfortable, but once you're there, you're there.
My advice would be to have a towel handy, that way if there's any accidents, you're good. So that's my two cents. Bye.
What advice do you have for the masses about anal sex? Cleanliness is key. I mean, unless you're into that shit, like literally into that shit.
Lastly, what advice do you have for the masses about anal sex? My advice for everybody on anal sex definitely has to be relaxed. That's the biggest thing of all. Just relax. There's a muscle in your anus called the sphincter. That muscle, you wanna just, if you can become familiar with that muscle, you can learn to just relax that one muscle, and I promise you, you'll just have
it. Advice. So my advice would just be, as long as it's not something you hated, try it a few more times. That's what I will always go with. I don't think you should try really anything once, even if you hate it. That's just me. But try it again. And as far as anal goes, lube is a necessity.
And my advice to you men out there, definitely just relax. Gay men, you know what it is. Relax, have fun, use some poppers. That's a whole nother conversation in itself. don't do this, yeah. Just relax, let it happen. Don't think twice about it. To all my squirters out there, think, you know, I mean, when that feeling comes upon you, like you feel like you have to pee, think of anal as kind of like, you feel like you gotta, you know, and that's the feeling you gotta come across and get to know and love. So pretty much just relax, bitch, and let it happen. Thank you.